This next dance is a two-wall dance, and it's called Honky Tonk Stomp. You're going to start out with your weight on your left, and you're going to fan your right foot two times. Then you're going to go heel, heel, toe, toe, heel, step, tap, tap, heel, step, tap, tap. Then you're going to do a vine to your right, and then a vine to your left with a half turn. Then you're going to vine to your right again, and vine to your left. And then the next step is cross and recover, cross and cha-cha-cha. Repeat with your left foot. Cross and recover, cross and cha-cha-cha. Then we're going to repeat that kind of figure eight with our vine. We're going to vine to the right, vine to your left with a half turn, vine to your right, and vine to your left. You ready to start again? So let's put it to music.